Fuck yeah.
Ich schwöre.
profits, huh? Kill you? Saves them?
You! Come to kitchen window. Let me see you.
What is in your name tag? You? M.U.?
M.U. You killed this yourself.
Huh.
If you want to come in, be safe. You go. Get something of mine, huh? Here, key. It opens my room. Go there. Get my award. It's important to me. Then, maybe we talk.
Don't worry about power flickering. Station is just hurting. Keep going.
See it as an override per se. It was just the operator's conversation sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know how many security protocols you broke?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
I'm Operator Skillet, Miss Show. My, you sound like you could use a healthy dose of sunburst banana pudding.
This is an AB conversation, Skillet.
Apologies, Chef. I'll see my way out.
You still there, you? You still alive? Huh? Huh. What if MU comes back? Let MU in? But you find it? You back? Come to window. Show me.
You found something? Have to let you in. Promised. Go around. The side entrance.
Wait! A minute.
You're safe now. The beasts, they cannot get in. But look at this. We have food, but no water. This pressure regulator, it is broken. System automatic cut off until fixed. You can find a replacement port in greenhouse, I think. With water, we can wait for rescue. No water? Do this favor, I'll let you into freezer. That's where I hid all the puppets the beast sent first. Maybe they have useful things for you, no? Safe in here. It is all that is between us and beasts. Name before. Where?
Looking you, Father of Alex Yu. He's one of the station's co-directors and one of the nicest executives you'll ever meet. Has a mineral match for some.
Quiet now.
Today we are trying Starfield products in like a tiny slice of lava.
When puppets can get in, explode like bombs. The beast lays eggs in their hand, make them explode.
I don't suppose you know where Quentin Parnassi is. His meals are waiting for him. Dr. Hughes, I'm afraid the kitchen staff are quite absent. His meals are ready for delivery to the cargo bay.
No eyes behind your eyes?
You know come up here.
No black swimming?
You wouldn't want to disappoint me, would you?
Others come, track to a human. Get me to open the door.
The usual risk? Green tea to wash it down? Hmm? Tea? Hmm? Very special dietary requirements.
One prison cell for another.
Chef Mitchell has asked me to prepare non-perishables for him. Although he hasn't told me to start yet.
No water. Need to find another regulator. I already hear this name before. Where? Huh? MU. MU.
We have food, but it will not last long, I think. Replacement part in greenhouse, but... If hungry, eat. But I warn you, tastes like eel and...
Something else.